You are born to win. Stay positive, better days are on the way. Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about IBBS Clerk Recruitment 2021. This video explains about the important dates, age limit, application fee, education qualification, how to apply and the selection process for the IBBS examination. If you are not yet subscribed our channel, please subscribe it. IBBS has announced 5,830 vacancies for clerk post all over the India. Candidates who are interested to apply for this IBBS clerk examination, you have to apply via online through the website www.ibbs.in. The last date to apply is 1st August 2021. For general and EWS category, the application fee will be ₹850. And for SC, ST and PWD categories, the application fee is ₹175. Age limit, minimum is 20 years and the maximum is 28 years. Age relaxation is applicable. The age relaxation is for SC, ST, 5 years. For OBC, 3 years. And the person with disabilities, 10 years. Education qualification. The candidates must have completed any degree from any university or college. And the computer knowledge is mandatory for applying IBBS clerk examination. To apply, go to the official site www.ibbs.in. Search for the application in homepage and click on the application. Before that, go through the notification. In notification, they have given very detailed information about the photographs, signature that you want to be uploaded in the application. After clicking on the application, you will direct it to application form. Fill the details correctly. Submit it. The next one is selection process. Selection process is based on two phases. Phase 1 prelims exam. Phase 2 mains exam. For prelims exam, you have to concentrate on English language, numerical ability and reasoning ability. For English language, you will get 30 questions and the maximum mark is 30 and the duration is 20 minutes. For numerical ability, 35 questions, 35 marks and 20 minutes. And for reasoning ability, 35 questions, 35 marks and 20 minutes. So, the total is 100 questions, 100 marks and the duration is 1 hour. Candidates who have cleared the phase 1 prelims exam will move on to the phase 2 mains exam. In mains exam, you have to study general and financial awareness, which is GK, and general English, quantitative aptitude, reasoning ability, and computer aptitude. So, total 190 questions, and maximum mark is 200, and the duration is 160 minutes. Both prelims and main exam will be bilingual, which is both English and Hindi. Candidates have negative marks for both prelims and main exam. For each wrong answer, you will lose 0.25 marks. So choose your answer correctly. Prepare well. Study well. We hope the video is useful and informative. Please share with your friends. All the best. Thank you.